To add a map to a web page, go to the Insert tab, scroll down, and select Map. Enter the address or name of your location in the search box labeled Enter a Location. Once you've entered your location, click on Select to add the map to your page. Please note that you won't be able to interact with the map when you're in edit mode. To see what your page visitors will experience, click on the Preview button in the top menu.